Welcome, welcome. Hello, hello, and welcome to the Sahiib Show. This is Albion Online. Yeah, let's play a little bit. We lost an attack. Hooray! This demonic feeling is sold out. Yep, first let's go and collect items. Shit! That was good. So we have to do. I have to do this. 22,000. Another has 30. So I have to make the capes. Maybe not today. Because I think it doesn't matter. Yeah, let's finish this daily quest thing here. Another character doesn't matter, this daily quest. Such a nice meditation here. One second here. We'll check if everything is alright here. Yes. Everything is good. And then let's check. There is some price checking there. Hello. So when was this 22nd, I think, the last chest? I think it was. Let's see. Yes, 22nd. Was 22nd. Very good. So we might not no rush there. It is boring to take these crops up. But there is good money to be made, so... We don't want to throw that away. First island is done, so now only two left. Only two left. Ah, then we should
I can get you anywhere.
Yeah, Florida, please. Then we should put this dragon diesels on sale also. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. 8.3 adjudicator armor. Cheap, really? Cost at least 70 or 80 million. Cheap. Sell me for 5. Then it's cheap. Then I'm really happy. Sell it forward and... There is some money there. Okay. Today's bonus is done, but it doesn't matter because we can't get nothing for that bonus there. Moo. How else? Okay. Then only one island to go before we can go and play Legends of Aria. Let this boring game be. Yeah. Rush now to the last island. Yeah.
Welcome, traveler.
Welcome, welcome.
Let's go.
Traveler. There is also this to be learned. And some other skills, yeah? We couldn't learn yesterday. So little ones. Boop, 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 boop. Welcome, welcome. Come, 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 come. We need your meat. Especially at Christmas time. Yes, animal breeder 99, only one to go. So it means about 1 week and yes, finally animal breeder is 100. And we can go and focus other things. Feed the little ones. Feed, 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 feed. So, 17 days to go until this. Until this. Character needs another boost to get this premium. Legends of Aria don't need premiums. You pay one time, you play. Not like here. Come, play Legends of Aria with me together. Later. When we have done these fields and sell our dragon diesel. What a wonderful drum. And almost done. So done. Now we're done. Now let's go and check, check, check. How much do we get? Money, 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 money. Money, 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 money. Funny, money, money, funny. Let's see. Let's take all out of this chest here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Bim, 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 bim. Also take this. Also take that. Oh yeah. Slowly go. Go slowly. Slowly go. Take your time. No hurry.
The first cut
chop
is
these
the
cruises. Choo, 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 choo. Imagine these heads going off choo, 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 choo. Really fast. Ah, and there is meat. Yeah, We need meat because there's Christmas coming, you know. Oh, we have so much meat.
Have you tried my latest creation?
No, I want to make 12 of these.
My favorite recipe.
Really? I do not think so. Somehow. Now these.
And they call this cuisine?
Cuisine? Oh, yeah, cuisine, cuisine. I made these, but these didn't make money. I made these, but these didn't make
the
money.
The secret ingredient is secret.
Really? You stopped?
Cooking
oh my god,
now.
Sorry. Again. Okay. Let's wait then. Because there is this is giving you 125 and this will give you 250%. So yeah. Let's go here. Put these away. And now let's go to the market. Sell some things. How much do we have? 12 points. Sad that this tree doesn't sing like another trees in the city.
Where you headed?
I wonder why. If you know, let me also know. See how much they pay now for this triangle. These price was 285, even almost 300, but now there is only so few people playing.
Welcome, friend.
Prices are going down, down, down. Let's first sell this 140. Yeah, we can sell it like that. What we can do? How about that? 250. Really? Take. Yeah, prices are so down, I don't even want to understand this. Somehow, there is no people to buy things anymore. 185, really? Wow, that's sad. Yeah.
Come again.
Yeah, no. Food market. Spicy. 800. You buy 800? Yeah, we can. Change characters for a second, check the other out, and then we gonna change the game for a better one. Much more better one. No, this one. Sahiib Island. 23 hours, so yeah, this character got the chest, got this, everything in place. So now, only thing is.
I can get you anywhere.
Yeah, Florida, please. No, still here? What? Why are you lying? Ay, 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 ay. Why are you lying? I have some very good capes there. Let's see how they're doing.
Have a look.
Have a look. These capes. Okay. How about these games? Sell them already or whoa. Not too cheap. And then there is these games. Yep, this is good. Yep, this is good. 500. Has coming down. But let's check if the races are okay with this other window there. This I believe.
Stay honest.
If we get like, let's say 400 plus 1000, we can sell. Because I don't risk these prices, this is so insane. Yeah.
Oh.
Oh.
Yeah.
Real. Three. Accessory. Okay. 355. Yeah. Just don't care. These markets are so bad. Can't almost sell anything here. So 800 is 1.3 million. So how about 900? So 850. Good. Yes, and we will make capes later when the prices are going up. Let's see one thing. I am so disappointed in this game. So disappointed. Ordinary games. $15,000, $18,000. $12,000 for $18,000. How about this game? Worth even looking. 18,000. Let's check the other market here, and then let's decide. What we're gonna do? What are we gonna? Why did you lose my selection? Aha! See, we can make a profit there. Yeah, and we need to refine first. We need two things for refining. Let's check one thing more. Resource fiber 471 and hide.
Made a profit?
think we can do it. This character will refine. Will refine.
Don't be shy.
Let's see first here. Resource. Leather. So if this is. This is 9. That's 10,000. Is 11,020 and we get 40% back. 40 back, so yeah. So then it's like 6,620. Yeah, we can make a profit.
Got everything?
Okay. Let's do the thing then. So there's 12 capes. 12 times 4 is 48 we need.
Home sweet home.
We need 48, both leather and cloth. So let's take 48. Cloth 48 leather. Where is the cloth? Of course, we need this, and now we need 6.1, and we need another 6.1, yeah. And to make tier 6, you need 4.
Welcome, traveler. Let's go.
4. 48 times 4 is 192. 192. We need 192. 192.
Welcome, friend.
Yeah, welcome. Source fiber. 192. So this is 87,000. Two more. No, I don't have money, really. No way, I have.
Buying or selling?
Yeah, buying. 22 more. So now there should be. One I had. Yeah, calculations for. Was right.
My turn.
So now let's go refine. Then we use crafting focus, and then when we make, we use crafting focus, so we can make a little bit more money. Money. So here, let's go here. Down there. Do-do-do. And then there. There. You can see the big map and you can see the small map. So I know where it's the most cheap in Galleon to refine leather and to refine hides. So let's turn right here. And here we are.
Lovely day.
Of course it is. Lovely. Oh, really? 10,000? No. Then I don't use. I'm using to refine a little bit more expensive materials using this. So let's do 15%. 50 is better than nothing. See, we're gonna get 7, 8 for free, let's say. 8 for free is 2 caves. 2. 1 and 2. Let's go over here. Where's this leather?
What you want?
I want this. See if we can also get 8 here. Shoot, be like that. So 7 and 8.
Stand back.
Same.
Later.
Yeah, but we don't. We make our capes with another character, so. Need this here to change and come back. That was really nice. 2 extra capes for refining. It's meaning what was the price? 18,000? 36,000. We are already in profit side. If we look at it like that. 6 is already there, but the cape prices are also almost a half, so then it's much more. Let's go here.
Islands, affordable, customizable, safe.
Oh, really?
Safe journey.
Thank you very much. Thank you very, many much. Here, put things in the chests and change the character who will go and make the capes. Yeah. Also, there is only needed 3 people to follow this channel, and I will make a giveaway. 2 5.3 capes with artifact if you want. 2 people can get it. 2 people. 2 persons.
Your island awaits.
Yeah, of course. Of course I'm taking care. Here, let's see. Okay. This and we have so many of these, but we need only 53. And of course, we need this. Let's take this lovely lizard pet. So fast. So
looking for safe passage?
Fast. Yeah. Loving it. The best mount in this game, according to the price. I think this 2 million for this mount is like okay, really okay price. Wait. Okay, this is fast mount. We can go further also. So do you have money? 20,000. I think it's more than enough. So yeah. Look how fast it is. Oh, amazing. Yep. Take your salad. Go here.
Go here.
Where is 6.1? 13. Use. Oh, look at that. We can use half of that, so we don't make only like 14 capes, we can make like, I think 20, let's see how many we can make.
Outstanding.
Oh, look at that. That went file well. So how many? 15, 18, 22. Yeah, of course, how I'm learning these. Oh, 70. So 30, 32 go. This is 23. Okay, not bad. So how much do we have? Focus 4,000. So we get like 6 for this. No, 9,000. So it's like 30,000. First, we have to go and put sale on these very best capes, because otherwise this greedy fat ass there will take them. That I do not want. Game, what are you doing? Let's go here.
Want to trade?
Yep, I want to sell. Okay, first I want to sell these. Don't care about these and these and these and these and these. So then we have to get these here, because 60, let's see. These will sell there. These will sell here. 18,900. Very good. This lovely 21,800. Now let's see what we can get. Is there still these capes for 80,000? These 12. What we are after for? Yeah, 37 we have now. Yeah, maybe if you're nice to me, I will give you something good. Yeah. Oh, you are 14. Thank you very much. I will sell you these. and I can sell for 17. I don't sell for 6.
A pleasure.
Yeah, let's say it was pleasure. Let's say it was pleasure. How about 250? Yeah, so it's 150, boy. Very nice. And let's put all the other escape, get the capes to the sale here, and that's that then. That's that then.
Don't be shy.
No, I am not shy. 60. Let's see about that. Yeah, I just checked. So now there will be really good game coming up, changing the information, because Legends of Aria will be there. A really interesting game, really fantastic game. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Change the information. Close this game like this and hit this like that. Then hit Windows and let's launch Legends of Aria. It will take only a while. Ah, and you're already, you can hear the magnificent sounds of Legends of Aria. There it is. Glory. I liked so, so much. If you haven't played it yet, hurry up. It is really worth playing if you like Ultimate Online-like games, and also if you like slow-paced, not really slow, I have seen really fast combat here also. Now, for all of you, I have done something different. What I need, a new character, Sahiib Hunter, here, look at that, this is the most, let's say, powerful armor in the game, because no one knows yet which stats plate and other one, other armors give, they only guess, but the thing is, this is fighter, who has much HP, so can survive, can use shield to block, and it's using, let's put sounds, using a dagger, so now I have to go to the Pyro's Landing, so I need the dagger, I haven't found it here. First I need to learn this dagger proficiency, how do you pronounce it? Then we can start. So, What's different in this chart? Lockpicking, 30 already. Then, very, very interesting thing. Very, very, very interesting thing is this reading a map, treasure hunting. So, first I have to go to the crossroads. Treasure hunting is already 30. These two skills you do not learn in the game. You have to put these before you start your character. So yeah, all other skills you can learn. It's night time now. Okay. To the Pirate's Landing here. Learn, there should be this Rogue Master. Let's find this Rogue Master. Do we have Torch? Look at that. We have. Oh, someone is already using these fireworks outside. New Year is not yet here. So we need to find a bank. Bank is here. Yeah. See, this is the bank icon. Banker. And there. I mean, Valis. Welcome. If you want to know where to learn things, ask. I will tell you secrets. You want to learn light armor? No, I want to learn piercing. And also, you can learn here stealth and hiding. Ta-da! If you didn't know that, that's a tricky thing. But I don't learn these skills. So, now I think I have everything. See the skills. Animal lure, animal taming, so we can soon tame 5 bears. We need 45 at least to tame bears. So blocking, really important. I tested out, if you have like 50, 60 blocking, 80 is really good. I'm going to the 80 first. So you can block like 70, 60 or 70% of your hits, so you can't get hit. So what else? Fishing is temporarily now, so I can get these chests out. Healing, of course, it's going to go up for, let's see, 70, maybe even 75 or 80. Depends. Heavy armor is going up to 80. Lockpicking is going up to 75, all calculated. Piercing, all up to 100. Treasure hunting, all up to 55. And vigor, all up to 100. The chat stats, there is strength is going up to 35. Agility is going up to 40. Intelligence go down to 10. Constitution goes up to 45 plus 6. Yep. Wisdom down to 10. Will down to 10. That's our final things. So now we need to find. Equip that kite shield, please. You didn't want? Why? It's wrong. Slightly wrong. Why don't you want? Have so nice shield. Aha! Strange man. So now, let's see here. What's that? Always when I'm going to these areas, I'm checking out if there is silk. Also, this character needs all the maps, so we need to check out the maps also. Where is this tailor guy? We missed somehow. Yeah, we missed. So here and here, this house. To here, already making things. Ah, bolt of cloth, out of stock. I like in this game, things are out of stock. We get in, did you see? Helm, wow. Did you see that? I never... Wow, this was first for me. We're in the helm now, yippee-ki-yay! Okay. This is helm. Ah, there is... tricks you can do. Look, they are doing like that so you can buy. That's strange. One second, please. One second. So let's continue. Let's continue here. Let's check. Because really hard to get this cloth here, and if your other characters will make things, it's good to always check if there is some materials, because picking up the cotton is really, really annoying. Wait, we have a map here. We have here Pyros Landing. We should check out where we get this map. We get this map. We should get in the... this house. I think it was. Ah, then it's down there. Can we go down there somehow? I think we can. So we are almost. What's this? This is the inn. Ah, escape scrolls. Yeah. I want to try these out. Escape scrolls. Let's buy these. Five escape scrolls. I have so much things we don't need. Katana, bandages, fishing rod, crook. Let's put like fishing rod here. Shovel, crook to tame. Tame, what's that? Copper katana, we don't need that. This here, we don't need that. And we need that. Let's put this 9, and then lock picking. Let's put this here. No. This changed somehow. I think it's what's the taming? Taming skills. Put K. And you'll take this here. So how fast can you do it like that? 9, I have 5 escape scrolls, 1, 2, 3, and then cancelling, still, very good, very good, this was here, Where? The inn. I think then we have to go to the inn. So this is the sewer. The inn should be... Or is it the inn then? Tinkerer. General store. Maybe it was in general store. Let's go there. Let's check out the general store. Maybe then it was the general store. Yep, it was. So we need two of these. Why two? Because one to learn. I'll show you. The back, the map. See, we are here, we don't see the map when you learn it. So now you see the map. And then you have to buy the atlas. You can point and click and put markings there. But for a second, I will be away from keyboard. Back in business. BB. Back in business. Business. Chop. Here. Let's go to the game. This is done. So now, this is a... this is... Maybe we should go. No, let's go and check two of these. There is two routes there where people are selling things. Ah, do look, see here. This should be Atlas. Yep, let's buy this Atlas. So no, these things doesn't drop. So you open Atlas. There's no maps there. So you put this map over the Atlas. And now there is this. Why it's good? You open this map. You can, let's see, we are here. And you can put it like add waypoint. Let's see, there is treasure. Put like, I don't know, this. So now there's treasure. You know, remember. Edit, remove. Very useful. Let's go up. Let's see if there is cruise on sale. We need cruise. How much we have gold? 1 gold 13. Wow. In this game, 1 gold is really, 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 really big money. So yeah, my other character is crafter, provider, so there's no worries about money. So now we can buy a really good set using this character or items or whatever we need. These special abilities, which are like very expensive, like 1, 2, maybe even 3 gold per ability. Also, I'm starting to make a guild here. To start the guild, you need 5 like starting members. What's about? Guild is about fun gameplay, mature players. So only restriction in the guild is that you have to have or at least 25 years old or more. Then you can join English speaking. If you're speaking another language, we can make another language channels, but global is English. And the point is just to have really fun. To have fun. Also, this Ponyard could do the trick. Cobalt Dagger. But yeah, I'm looking. Oh, look, that's Wormace. Bone Dagger has have not this good cold Ponyard. Yeah, it's not worth this kind of money. Armor, I have jewelry. 10 gold. You wish, man, you wish. 10 gold is, and 2 gold is way, let's go away. This is insane prices. I understand these prices because there are, yesterday I bought this for 1 gold, but 150 is still really good price. Yep. Sad it hasn't have this what's this giant's bone. Bashing weapon. Nobody knows why it's good. If you have shop like this going out to escape deeper and here, of course you can ask whatever prices you want to have so good shop placement, but yeah, it's still insane prices there. Oh, look how beautiful house. Holy moly. Fantastic mansion. Wow. Really beautiful. So, yeah, if you want to, you can put, wow, this is good information. Look what you can do. Orders. You can put a book here. All GM crafter taking orders per Discord. We also buy hides, wood and metal. Visit us. Wow. I should also do this. Xal's head. Breaking Bad's head. Ozzy's head. Ah, you kill that person, you take his head. Put it here. Wow, that's so nice. Wow, this is good thing. I should do it also. This is really clever. Chests are empty. Lockbox. boxes are empty. Not that. How about that? Yeah, cobalt hammers. Really nice ones. But yeah, I'm using not a hammer. I want. And there, I think there is this wilderness already. Yeah, look, there's wilderness. Holy moly. Wound. Wound. Empower. Empower. 50 silver. Only. Not good to be here because you know. Stand there, don't go. This is wilderness, this is safe zone. So little to. This is an okay price, I think, for this wisdom ring there. I don't like to be here. Let's go back. I have one gold money with me. Whew. Not good. That's nice house. That's so nice house. And this book. I should buy this book. Okay, where is this? Ah, this is guards. Guards are also always helpful. Okay, and this here, down this road, there is another good salesman. Chests, what's there? Saddlebags, weapon armor. What kind of weapon and armor you're selling? I like that you are like making this. You're putting items like this in your plot. People have to have. Wow, Warbow Giant Executioner. 70 silver. That is really nice Warbow. Because this will give you the spatial stats and everything. Yeah, I think it's fair price. So you don't get this so easily. So here, this guy is selling different things. Reasonable prices also. Look, 1 silver. So it's here. Recipes. Bows. How to buy? Look at that! The money for purchased goods must be present in your backpack. The goods for sale are in locked pouches on the tables. Open the pouch to see goods for sale. Choose the item you want to purchase and double click on it with OK. Confirm with OK. We are also selling sets of items which are cost effective. Single horse we are selling for copper, set of horses 5 goes for 50. Horse only 170 copper and the pouch goes along with it. That's nice. He has done some extra contacts. Holy crap, I like this thing here. Contacts, Grossman, document. Welcome to the Goose Land, one of the biggest shop in the world of Aria. Thank you for visiting our shop. Feel free to contact our representatives for feedback, special request, or just for chat. Dion, what do you think about that? I'm impressed. I am certainly impressed here. Ho, yes, look at that. Cobalt Cruise. Golden Cruise. I look, that's the weapon I look. Ponyard, about there. Yeah, no. This is cobalt. No, gold. This is 47 and 13. 40 and 11. 45 and 7. 2. Yeah. Bonnier. Accuracy gives you more hits. So this is like the best here right now. 7 silver. It's good for a start, I think. So we don't have any right now. That's not good. We're like without the weapon. Okay. Take it. What? We had something. No? 40. We had. 43.11. Well, we have cobalt. Copper. So we had a weapon. Okay. We know that. Very nice. We have weapon now. Ta-da! How much? Oh, we need only one more stamina. Then we can use ability, imagine that. But this book idea is really, really nice. Chest. Oh, there is chest. Yeah, now I understand. Weapon, slashing, yeah, I need piercing. Oh, piercing. Iron, no. Should try out this ponyard also later. First, if we find some good. This is not good. So what do you have? You have nothing, really? Why? So what? So do you know what it means? Do you know what Schwanz means? I don't know if this Schwanz that I know. In German, it means, yeah, thing what's in your pants if you are a man. Oh, Cobalt Cruise, 53, 47, oh, this is even better, and the price is better, 55, wow, I'm gonna buy this, 55, 30, yeah, of course. Yes, use this. These we are selling much higher prices. Thank you very much. Container, table, fences, shelves, furniture, low end, high end, arrows. Coming soon. That That's good. Coming soon. Chest. 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 Ah. Okie dokie. So there is one more where we should go and find this. This is my friend's place. Yeah. What do you say? Maps. We have maps. But 2 silver is really good price, so yeah. So okay, now we have a weapon. We can start two things. Let's go check one more city. Because weapon is really decent. You can go a little bit higher. Oh, so here is how to buy and contacts, yeah? That's really organized. That's like, I'm blown away. Fantastically done. Fantastically done. So, yeah, LDR village, let's go there. No, I mean. Okay, let's walk and dismiss this. To be so close. I like that this weapon is so fast. 198, this is going down as 140 or something. Now our attack is only 20. Where is that? Oh yeah. Always take the leathers. Oh, somebody killed you also. This was cards doing. Let's go further. Oh, there is another black bear and another. Come, and come you also. Let's see if they take 2. I will take 3rd also. No. Come and hit me. Why'd you go away? Come on, bears. I need you to hit me. You too. You lazy ones. Look, really bad guy there. So you can use the bandages. Weaker went up. Really nice piercing. I want to go like that. My shield is going up. That's why I need that many bears will hit me. Okay, heavy armor. That's good. Yeah, hit me. Blocking went up. 33.5. That's good. Oh, I like this character already. I like that the hitting is so fast. You don't have to wait like half an hour. Hitting is fast. Hit the bear. You can also come. Do you want to? Hello? You have to be so close to it. Yeah, hit me, both. nice. Hit me, hit me. I'm really okay. Do we have my shield? Where's my shield? Ah, my shield went away because I accidentally put this. He hits me 5, I hit him like 30. My strength is down. That's also. See if I can do this. What? Nothing in value? There is value. Come on. Have to do like that and then that. That's not good. Okay, let's push this button then. Sociopath. Choke on my nutsack. 4 eyes. What kind of words there? Yeah, I have 4 eyes. 2, 4, 2, 4, 2, 4. So yeah, I have 4. I can see very well because of 4 eyes. Let's see here. Look, the chest is inside the table. What's here? +1. Obsidian +1. What do I have? I have +1? Yeah, I have, and I bought it much cheaper. So, let's see. Do you have Chris here? Or Mace? Mace, warhammer, quarter stuff, really nicely done by the way. You see, katana, saber, broadsword, Chris. Oh yeah, something for me. Let's go here. Open the chest. Start looking. Really, these kind of prices? 47. I've just bought for 10. 40 silver. This is obsidian, I understand. 63 57 59 62 let's do that 63. I have 55. Should I pay 4 times more for 5 and 2? 66. 67. Accuracy is not good. 57 obsidian girls there. 67. Yeah. Something wrong with you? 73, but 11. By the way, 75 is maximum. 11, there is 13. I don't want to give this away. Let's see this cobalt one, 63, 41, 66, 50, 59, 67, 55. This is like good, 47 silver. I don't want to pay 47 silver for that. This one obsidian was really good, by the way. Where is this? 73, but 11. Let it be here right now. Let's check other merchants. I think we can take a horse because there is no more bears here. Let's buy these maps there. What do you have here? Pooch. Horse. Okay, let's go forward. Yeah, you have big house but nothing to sell. Maps and more. Whoa, go there. Let's see. Ice barrier. Super map, 4 silver. Okay. So here we can buy the maps. So what's here? Jewelry. See the jewelry here. Ooh, yeah. Wisdom. Will. Wisdom. Con. Tennis, yeah, no. Oh, choice skill boss. Holy crap! So many. One empower. 5 gold, 50 silver for empower. Because it doesn't work right now. Yeah, come on. 9 gold for this guy is crazy. So juicy prices. Oh, okay. There's axe. There's this. Do you have Chris? No. What do you have here? 8 gold. Yeah. What's this? Fabric rack. Okay. Haven't seen this kind of thing yet. Great access. There should be one more. Yeah, that guy. So where is the Chris's? Broadsword exclusive. What's exclusive? Holy crap, 78 silver. Where is my stuff here? This Chris exclusive. Chris. Let's see. 30 silver. But this is obsidian. 67. 53. 71. 4 accurately, sadly. 61, 65. Okay. Wow, almost gold for weapon, really? Holy. Yep, that's the best. That's the best you can make. Did you see the price? 3 gold There is 3 gold. 75 and 15. Yeah, man. Really nice weapons. Holy. Yeah, and these prices are definitely nice. Okay, let him be. No way I'm paying like so much. No. Skill books. Let's see here. Vision. Wound. Empower. 1 gold. Wound. 4. Vision. 5. Gold. Where do you get these prices? What? These prices are so insane, so insane. It's like you see the prices and like, what? Really? Okay, let's buy those. Do you have? Nope, out of stock. One map. Come on, buy another. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. What? So first learn one. Put another here. Okay, now we have 3 maps. So we need this. Yeah. We can go back to Pyrus Landing and buy the map. So we have the maps. So this is Pyrus Landing map. This is Oasis. Oh yeah. We have to go make it there. I'll buy with my vendor also. I would buy this I would buy there, but these other maps, no way. So yeah, let's go visit the Pyrus Landing once more. Then we are ready to start. Let's just use this. 55-30 is okay. But yeah. Was nice prices there. Really nice. What was the number? I just have to check it again. Oh, I can't. This was 73. 40 silver. 3 and 11. Damn, I want to buy it. Just want to buy it. Nothing to do. Damn. So 40. We can sell it over 1 gold if we want. Let's put this here. Yeah, 73-11, okay. Yeah, see, 21, 19, and this is 23. makes a difference. Really. Let's try it out. Come on. Come off the house. Dismiss the house. Ah, come on now. Let's fight. Homegrown apples in the winter. Fantastic. Okay, next two, please. I need to skill points. Hello. I need to do this and get this a charge, stun attack, which is really nice. Piercing going up. Oh, I like this character already. Strong. Can do a little bit damage. Stay alive long. Ooh, every hit. And the speed is going up later also. Because agility. If agility is, what was the number? 25. So now we have, with this we have 21 now. 4 to go. Speed will rise. Attack speed. And that's nice. The next is 40. It's a long way to go there. More bears. Hello. Yeah. Soon I can tame you. Also, you can attack me. Because, come on. I need shield. Yeah. Attack me. Use your heal. That was strange. If the character didn't use the healing. Hello. Oh, two bears, yes. Can you use your healing now? I have here bandages, you see. Okay. I have to log off and on again. And I again activate. Vigor. Vigor gives you damage and better healing. Rotten. Yes. What you doing here? heights. So other character can make. Cannot use it right now. Of course you can. Can I, do I take it away here? Or what? Let's change, put in this here. Now this. Do you understand that you have here number two? No, you don't. I don't know why. Sometimes it doesn't work like intended. No worries there. It will work someday. So first let's go crossroads. This is safe area. If you go like here, you're gonna get killed. Lose all of your items. What are you wearing and what's in your bag? Layla Shun Sunshine joined the group, really? Interesting. So, give me a second. I will come back shortly in 20-30 seconds. Okay, back in business. Now, where were we? Here. Let's run like that because I think there is some bears we're gonna take down. We need every single monster to get our skill up. Okay, this area is empty, I think. There is a... you have skill like 50 plus or something. And you're already pretty good. Oh, black bear. Also, you can fight on the horse. Like that. Oh, agility is now 22. Yes. 3 to go. Then we can hit faster. So you see, we can't get shield up here. Ah, we can. Wow, that's nice. Have to see if horse is okay also. One sec. No, it's hitting me. Blocking is rising also. Ah, it's taking the shield out there. Very nice. So, okay, go down. Take the horsey. That's her name. Horse. This is... wait. I want to put a special horse name. And that would be really good horse name. Wait. What was the game? I have this game also in this. Kingdom Come Deliverance. Yeah. And there was some cool horse names there. Come on, what's going on? King king. Kingdom. Names. See if we find like that. Take this. Where is this bear? Fight. Can you use your bandages? Of course not. See if we got the horse names. See nothing, and we take the torch and we lose a shield, so also that's not good. Let's see if we got this horse name. Horse list. I found it. Which. Wait, one second. This is also Podagros, Binky, Yenda. I like Yenda. There is really nice horse. Ucha Ishravas. Let's see. Can we copy and paste? Oh! Look that name. The horse name is Ucha Ishravas. This is Czechoslovakian horse name, like in real life also. There is that kind of names. Ucha Ishravas. I'm still happy about this name. Ucha Ishravas. Somebody asks, what's your horse name? You can tell. I like the name Ucha Ishravas. Also, here is this escape scrolls. But what I really need. Do I have 50? Yeah. Need, where is this? Banker, tinkerer. This ordinary shopman, what's the name? Where's the alchemist? Oh, maybe it was here. Yes, where the barrel is. Yee-hoo, map, Souther map 2, please. Thank you very much. Yes, let's put this yes and put this here. So now, we have also this open. So we need this. This is Oasis and this is Black Forest. Oasis and Black Forest are not good areas for now. So I have these maps on my home. I am going to buy them there. Ucha Ishravas. I like this horse name. So much. Because it's so hard to pronounce. You have to learn how to do it. But if you got it. No. Namus, you were yesterday here. Take these cloths out of my nose. You son of a beep. Okay. Let's go back. You got the map. Red. This is for a raid zone then. If we go there, maybe they will kill me. I don't know. Is it this to the raid zone? I mean the wilderness or not? I think it is. I'm not sure, but I think it is. So yeah, let's go back to the Valus. Oh! Did you see that? we get 26 stamina we can use now. Stab. Yes, that's good. And do more damage. And there is mortal strike. So people can't use heal. Coyote, black bear. Yeah. I'm coming down. Dismiss my Ucha Ishravas. And now, little coyote, let's do the trick. Turkey. I should do this. Where's the bear? You hold your shift down, then you see black bear. See now, 79. Ta-da! Later it's like 100 and something. But when it's going to go, when there's day, then I'm going to go. To the treasure maps. Yeah. Treasure. Dangerous zone. I died there. I should like get away, but it was my mistake. I did. How much I have now? This 340. Can I use my bandages? No, your bandages is there. Put it there. Use it. No, you are not. Why? Crossroads, no? Let's go to the Alps. Thank you very much. And soon we can start. Oh, look, there is three bears. I can do also that soon enough. Tamed animals. I can already tame, but not this. I should take this list out. This taming. Taming list. What animals I should tame to get my taming up? We need taming. 50 an animal or 50 then. When this is done, then we are there. We can use the bears and... No. Come on, noble. What? Out of stock. And Masamune is waiting. Master Metalsmith. Apprentice Tailor. Runas Italia. Italia. Cool. Ah, these books. Yeah, this nice... Fancy red book I wanted. Do you have here? What are you doing there? Learning your magic. Red book. Yeah. Okay, this red book is really nice. I buy many of these red books. Engraving tool, 20 copper, holy, and they were selling this for 10 silver, really? I will buy these also. I didn't know that there you can buy engraving tool. This is for another character, but still, let's buy for them, so I don't forget. Oh, I like this wheel. So nice wheel. So let's go and dig some graves. And oh, there was Adam. I saw Adam somewhere. Really good. Adam is really nice. This what's the name? Taylor. So in this game, the name is. Forgot. Fabricator or what? Let's go for a second at home. Horse. I can tame a horse. Let's tame a horse. Number 5. Fail to tame a creature. Let's try again. Yeah, taming goes up. Yeah, it's slow, but we can do it. Fail to tame a creature. I have 5 horses, then they go and help me kill things, and I can get my beast mastery up. Fail to tame a creature. Hmm, 2 points already gone up, that's good. Look, morning is coming. Little bit of sun here. Animal lore also goes up. Open this map which shows which creatures I should tame with level 30. Let's check. Legends of Aria Wiki. Let's do like that. It's animal taming. Yes. Okay, horses 30 to 50. So yeah, we hints. Horses and hinds we can tame. Wolves and hind didn't. Hind slow down 45 plus, but quality helps compensate. Aha! Hinds and horses. So hinds are 23, so maybe we should tie hinds instead. To get up these skills, because horse is 30 to tame a horse, so we are like, of course this is hard right now. Oh look, the morning is coming, so beautiful, done so fantastically. Lunaria has joined the group. White death. So there's people in the guild or something. I'm not a guild yet because I want to make own guild. Ah, this was not guild, this was just party there. Failed. So maybe we should find a hint then. If this is too hard. Yeah, let's go and let's first go to this home of us, ours. What things there? Oh, a hint. Tame this. Look, little one. Fail to tame a creature. Fail to tame a creature. Come on. Fail to tame a creature. I should be able to tame you. Yeah, the points are going up, that's good. Yeah, don't fight him, it's so weak, he's so weak, I know. With this cool shield. Do you hear the sound? Oh, yes. No, it's raining, also the voice of the rain. Failed. We should do like some exercises, so like taming 1%, then go back to fighting. So taming 1%, go back to fighting. That's good. Oh, we have tamed the hind. Now he's running now. Yes, half point this time. Half point to do. What? Corpse. Some enemy corpse there. So that's the house I'm living in. Open door. Close the door. Close the door. No, close the door. Why do you do like that? I don't understand. Okay. So, Sahiib Hunter, that's my staff. Stash here. With Sahiib Crafters. There, I should put these things. For my other character. Sell. So nice this inscription goes. Great books, of course. And of course, leather hides. And yeah, these cruises, so we can sell it, sell them. 1 second. Oh, no. Fifty-five, 43. What's this? 47. I will give to 55 one for my... Just in case. You will never know. Okay, there is silver. I'm gonna put my silver here. Yes. close door. Let's go. Come on. Yes. So, oh, another hint. Really good, really good. We have 0.5 to go when we go into fight. Yeah, another. We have now two. Oh, next one. Even two. Really good. Do your trick. Fail to tame a creature. So then we need Beast Mastery 40. But we can't learn it, so when the beasts are attacking, the Beast Mastery goes up. So that's the only way. Good. I know it's a little bit boring, but when they attack, it's cool to see. Fail to tame. Should make the shield also this. Coyote, look. This coyote is killing my horse, and I don't want that. Yeah. Okay, hint, let's continue. this process is cool. Ah, did you kill my other hint there? No, you didn't? Okay, that's good then. Yes, we have three now. Now you. You can have 5. Have they imagined already? 4. Can we have 5? Aha, yeah, the horse is counted also in. So, yeah. But what if I'm putting horse away? Can I do it then? Yeah, I can. So then it can be 5. Oh, 30.8, so we are a little bit more, and this is done. Yeah, very nice. So we can attack these little ones, rats and everything. Because otherwise these hinds will die. So we... How about rats? Fail. Oh, animal lore is 30.6. We need this up a little more. Taming is 30.9. Okay, this is 31, but this is the other is 30.7, so we need a little bit more taming, animal taming. Come on, hind. This is cool. Astrolabe, what's this? Then I should check out how they attack. What? Do we succeed or not? No. Yeah, yeah, failed. Little ones. In real life, it It would be really nice if you can do that. Like, wow, look, my animals following me. Then there is also the follow me and attack and guard and what's the combat we have to learn? Failed. Why do you fail so many times? To check what's the commands. Yes. Now we can take this here so we can see what's the status on everyone who needs healing or what. So 5 this. I also can rename. 5. This is 5. This is 4. I don't know. This is 3. Go near this animal here. This is 3. You are 2, obviously. And you're 1. I don't put names like no. When I got bears. I don't know. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Da-da-da. Let's see what's the commands. Is there animal or commands. Time stats, does it work? Let's check. It is 9:29 if you will time stats. Oh, it is strength 22, agility 13. Still it says agility is 13, yeah. Stamina 26. Mana, yeah. Oh, where also? Oh, how it's working, let's see. Where? Oh, location. Facing 140 cm. That's cool. Emotes. Loyalty. Title. Emotes. Showing off. No. Whatever. Ha! Look at that. Oh, you can put whatever. And what? Server demigod, no object bridge store. No, but where is animal commands? Dance robot. Let's see, dance. Is it working? Whoa, that's good. Dance, twist. Heh, look at that. Oh, that's Gangnam Style. That's Gangnam Style. No, 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 no. Fight despair. Why did you kill one of my you son of a... Ah, you didn't. Almost killed. Okay. Can we repair? Of course not. We have to do like that. And then five. Oh, you're healed. How do you do this attack? Let's see. Where is... Come, everyone. Where is this little one? Who's this bird here? First. Ah, the other hint. Okay. Game. What are you doing? Attack. Beastmaster going up, see? This. Oh. Okay, that was nice. There was rat somewhere, giant rat. See? No, 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 rat is too strong. Let's go here. Number 8. Three, and Beastmaster goes up. Let's try that. All right, this strong. Let's heal 5. Heal 5. Why don't you heal 5? Okay, good. Our next heal. Ah, oh, 1 is dead already. Okay, rat is too strong. Ah, it isn't. Wow. We lost one. Yeah. Steak. So we need to... Hello, bear. Let's fight. Locking 36. Really good. When Beastmaster goes up, these also hit harder. Oh, there it is. So let's take you. Where is this? Number 5. So this is gone. quite slow to get this skill up, but if there is bears, it's really nice. The brown bears, you need like 50 taming, but the brown bear will, if you have Beastmaster, 40, which is, Beastmaster is easy to get up, but this animal taming and lore takes like day or two, maybe a little bit more. So then, yes. The bears will do like 10, 12 damage each. If there's 5 bears, it's like 50 damage. They will take really fast down these bears and everything. Ah, now you're gonna kill this, yeah? But come on, I wanted to tame. Why you interfere here? Oh, you're still alive. You strong one. Let's continue. Oh, now you can be number one. One. Let's put you here. Oh, you almost died there. I'm gonna heal you. There you go. Let's find some easy beast on this giant rat. Ah, coyote. No. Coyote is too strong for you. Maybe then this giant rat still is good. Come on, go. I will help you. Only one hit. Maybe two. Hmm, 6.97. Look how fast this Beastmaster is going up. And that's nice. Okay, we can take a rat if I do two hits with my bare hands. Which is cool. Let's heal 3. Black bear. Okay, I'm going myself. Using my nice cruise. Oh, another one. Come. I'm waiting already. But come to hit me. And it's okay. I need armor and blocking. So hit as hard as you can. Ah, very good. Maybe armor 35 already. That's good. Coyote. These coyotes. Fast. And really slicky or something. Yeah, hens are like looking. That's how you kill the animals. Now we get it. Okay. We will learn and then we will do the same. So let's go. This animal taming is really fun. Oh, there's another hen. Go kill. Look. Beastmaster going up. 4 is dead. Oh, you're so strong. Oh, 2 and 3 almost dead. Okay. This was some strong hint. Let's heal 2 first. Then let's heal 3. Why? Because every time I'm healing, also my healing is going up. Yay! Animal lore is now 31.2. Let's go forward. Forward! March! Army of Hinds. House Hun. Yeah. Use your dagger. Let's heal also. Later when the healing is like 60 or 70, it's like 200, this healing is like wow, really good. And you check how do you fight. It's really simple. Really simple. Nothing different. Oh, look. Next target. Your next target is here. Take. Fight! Beastmaster is now 8.4. Look. You did well. You learn. You learn. That's good that you learn. So what are you selling here? Scrolls. Top gear. Obsidian saber. Really? Crap. What? Where is this located? Near my home, you're selling such a... No, that's not good prices. Hello! I am a little bit hitting you. Only like a couple of hits. One. Two. Not more. No. Sorry. Next time I don't use my dagger. My intentions was that my little ones... No. Also, little ones, can you do it? So we both like, everyone is hitting. Also, the Beastmaster is going up. Oh, that's nice. That's some new tactic. Number 5. That's how I have to fight. Lock it down, Savage Desert Chest. Oh, yeah, this is this guy's. I want already to open this. Coyote, hello? Coyote, I know you. You are really fast and you would like to kill my hinds. I already know that. I have killed many of my horses. So, chest. What's there? Oh, you're selling iron. And also, what else you sell? This is. Oh, really? How much? What? Don't sell so cheap. Silver. No, you can't sell. I don't have money. Okay. Why do you sell so cheap? No. No selling so cheap. I think I have to come and buy all of these and put sale on my blood because. Lightwood longbow. Yeah, okay, these prices are okay. 100 ash arrows. Yeah, really? I will sell them. Okay, cheaper these. Some things, come on, guy. You are selling ridiculous prices. There's two bears. Watch and learn. Now you can attack. Go fight. Don't you run away, come on. Damn, bear, you wanted to run away. That's not nice. Number 4. Sometimes this bandage stick is not working there, I don't know why. Ha, look now. There is your next target. Yes, Beastmaster is 10. Okay. Take this coyote then. I'm gonna heal. Heal 5. Why don't you heal 5? Heal 5. T, whatever T. Oh, you killed coyote, really? That's some nice work there. Congratulations, you all. You did good. Right now. Why are you lying? You can. Okay. Let's go forward. Did I take that? Yeah. Coyote. Surprise! Already 12. 5 is going down. Head 5. Really good. Woo! We did it! Little ones. Nice job there. Black bear, this is for me. First, where is number 5? Come on. Oh, sorry, too strong hit for you. Take the dagger. Yeah, right now. Right. That's right. Heal the hind. That's nice. Okay. Come on, guys. Look who's here. Your next target. Go. Beastmaster is already 13. And that was fast, guys. Come on. That was good job there. I'm impressed. I'm truly impressed with your actions. And no one got hurt. Okay. Oh, next one. Come on. Let's see here. Beastmaster is now 14. That's good. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, coyote, bear. I'm taking the bear. You can also help if you want. Oh, there's Coyote also. Come on, go. Beastmaster is now 50. Coyote. Killed almost a 4. That's not nice. This coyote killed somebody there. Okay. Let's go and check. Fighting. Rat and coyote. You can go and kill coyote first. Then take rat. Heal 2. Next should be 4. If you survive. Yep, you survived. Oh, you killed rat. Very nice. Okay, let's go. This is kind of cool. Coyote, come on. Ready? Cool. And I will be ready with my bandages. 3. Ah! That was not good. We lost one. Yeah, okay. Then we lose one. No worries there. Come on. This is... we need another one. Where is this? Uh-huh. I'll go and take a bear for a while. Come on. You can come and help if you want. Beastmaster 17.4. That's nice. Apprentice. Assassin, Defender, Man at Arms. Three different. Rat. Let's see what rat's giving us. Yeah, nothing. We have to take hints. Only hints will give us real thing here. Yeah, now you can take rat. He's fighting there. Also coming here if somebody needs help. Take now coyote. Oh, already dead. That went fast. Really fast. Okay, let's heal number 4. What? Of course you can. Okay, can we find more hints? Oh, it's coyote. 2 coyotes, no, that's not good. Take down the turkey first. Oh, Beastmaster 20. Now let's take a rat. This rat is hitting coyote, taking down the coyote, so. And, oh, and the one is hurt a little bit. Yeah, now coyote. Hello? Let's go, let's go, let's go. Here. Another coyote. No, 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 no. We don't need you here right now. I don't understand why it says cannot hoard materials right now when you can, actually. It's going dark. So we are almost okay here. Giant rat. You can take the rat, and I can take a bear. Someone is dying there, almost. Okay. But you did it. You need one more hint. There's a coyote. Bear. Okay, I'm taking you. You can help me if you want. Whoa. Okay. No, 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 don't you hit animals there. Looting. So soon is night. Pet. There is city. Oh, I like these sounds, just crows and the wind. Naked woman. Molten mouse. Where are you? Saint Joseph. Really? Okay. Let's go here. Find some more hints. But I think I have to go and do this little bit stronger monsters in the cemetery, so enough for that already, because we have Beastmaster halfway already. There is also Rat. Musta DPS. Heal ourselves. Coyote here. Go, take Coyote. Really? Ah, dead already. I thought, what? Why don't you attack? Take, take. Ah, there's skill books there. Empower. So expensive. Blight bows. What? Ash cage, how much do you sell this? 8? Okay, that's good. Mm-hmm. Killing hims here or what? Also, you can help everyone. You can die now if you want. Because when I'm near the skeletons, then you have no chance there. There will be too much for you. But I have to have my fighting skill up also today. Really dark here. Can't see almost nothing. This is cemetery. Skeletons, multi-python, zombie corpses, skeleton corpses, and again there is too much people here, so I'm going to next cemetery thing. This one hand, so we can see there is nothing to see. Hint corpse, coyote. Yeah, come, let's take this little one here. Beastmaster is now 21. Four is dead. Okay. Where is number four's corpse? Here. Cannot harvest right now, really? How much do we have already? 26 leathers, that's good amount of leathers. Really good amount. Yeah, you can all also join the party. Okay. Yeah, yeah. Of course, take, take. No, yeah. I don't use my shield if there's a knight. Fight. And all of you, you're gonna fight also. Why didn't you hit? Next pair. All hit. Okay, let's go. Ooh, there's fighting going on here. You can join the party. One is dead. Five is dead. Wow. Two is dead. Didn't get even half. Mm-hmm. Take all the coins. Also, there is hints, belts to take. Somehow you have to step one. Step forward to take. Oh. Agility is going up. How much do we have already? 14. So we need two more. So this will go down 198. Yeah. Very good. Yes, let's go. What's there? Silk. 17 silk. Oh, I love it. You have even loom here and everything. Silk cloth. Leather hide. 648 piece leather. Really? Whoa. That would be nice. So what to sell? Razor fish. Huh, that's nicely done. I should do this also. So, where we are now? Ah, near the gatekeeper. Iron weapons. Ah, you look. Whoa, this is also really... Look, the shelves and everything. What's this? Mage statue. Really nicely done. Bricks for sale. Boards. Ore. Bars. Ah, only materials. Manual research. Bricks. Breeze, range also. Iron bar. Really interesting. How do you get to put your house here? I don't understand that. To be here. Okay, let's take horse. Let's go. No, I didn't want that. Use your shield. And we need to go like this way.
Try.
Yeah, this city. Near this, there is a next cemetery thing there, and that's where I want to level up. Come on. This game is doing the things all the time. Let's hope they will look the how you got it. Shadow. Shit. Brown bear. I like 5 of these, please. I mean, I have 5 brown bears. There is a lot of difference there. Fighting. Oh. Rain. Lightning. Southern hills. is this place? Oh, nice. So, oh, that's nicely done. Multipitha, now you are here already. Oh, zombie. Okay. Of course, mate. You are interfering here. It's not loot. Of course, it was my loot. Bears, fantastic. Of course, all the time there are so many players there. Come on. Why do you want to hit same as me? What's the point there? Run away, I don't need you. Look how nice these brown bears. Cool, hello. I'm here. You can fight me. Bleeding, really? Why don't you, Turach? You son of a bitch! Why are you doing this, asshole? This is how assholes look like. If you look at asshole, there is an asshole there. What if the Steam release is coming up? What's going on there then? Oh, these candles are nice. Should I go somewhere? Or is... Maybe I should buy some. Oh, there is leeches there. Too strong for me right now. Master Mage. Yeah. Too early to be here. Oh, cool. Come. Nicely done, these effects and everything. Cool skills, the bleedings. Oh, heavy armor is going up, real nice. Vigor. Healing. Blocking is 37, that's nice. Yeah, use the bandages. You didn't die? Why? Come on, you have to die first. So weak right now. Come kill this ghoul. Yeah, this bleeding is is what's killing me here. Hmm. And these bandages. Come on. Doesn't take this bandage out. I don't understand. Why not? Cool, go. Kill the cool, cool. Use your spatial attacks also. Heal yourself. Again. Come on, I'm fighting here, do you see? Or are you blind? Maybe you are stupid. Hmm, piercing is going up. That's good. That's nice. Mm, they are bleeding. Oh, great heal. Thank you. This is some other guy's column. Oh, still can get it. 70 copper coins. But let's for a second log out and try to log in. Let's see if this bandage is working then. Because it should work. It should work like when I just hit number 2, and there should be effect there. Hmm. Ping is gone down a little bit somehow. Don't understand that. Some new cool videos. YouTubers have put their videos up. Okay, Sahiib Hunter. I think I'm gonna delete this character. This I don't know. Look how cool. Yeah, I think when the plate armor is like 50 or 60 and shield is 50, 60 and heal, then things gonna be much better. Did I put play? Yeah, I did. Come on, game. What's going on there? Okay, loading something. Look how nice city. I hope that this announcement board will be working soon. It will be really nice. Sound came back. That's fantastic. Do I have now number 2? Yay, I have. There is bandages. Now it's working. Hey, kill, 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 kill. Hit your master hit also. Like, no. Boom, yeah. Boom, shakalaka. Oh, now there is bleeding there. Oh, another one. Yeah, come. I'm surviving here. Even number 2 is working for bandages. Come on, kill this now. Kill it already. Yeah, very good. Now take the bandages. Hit the Q. Oh, very nice. Okay. Look, he's running and hitting. It's really good. Idea. Healed, but it's like slow. We should also run. Like he's running that way. Running and taking. Karma loss. Yeah, I don't want this karma loss. Down there are some monsters, maybe. Healing is 34. Very nice. It's good I have this constitution stones, because otherwise be really hard here. Yeah. So may dig up something here. Q, dig. Dug up already. Interesting here. What was the word with what we should look? Cool are pretty strong for me right now, so I need my agility to go up and piercing. So there's more. They are bleeding. Come on, hit him. Don't stop. This works also. Really nice. These DPSs is there. Aha, there's one ghoul there. Come on. Let's fight ordinary. So I can get my heavy armor and thing up. Cool. How's it going? I have to do my magic attack here, because if you would be bleeding there, then I'm not really satisfied. Yeah, yes. You can come and help if you want. Hitsuro Yaga. Yeah, it was mine. One silver again. Should make this nice shield tomorrow, this same color shield. Skeleton. My owner's mummy, not skeleton even. Okay, that's nice. Any more mummies? I know the place where there is so much more lich corpse. Yeah, all of the lich. Too much for me right now. Really? How stupid you can be. Why you even do like that? I don't understand that. Your show off was stupid. Nothing more. Maybe we should go in Oasis. There is some cool place where is little monsters, but there's many of these there. We can get our shield up, but I don't know. We are ready to take the chance. Look, there's so many people there. So many. Almost 1 point there. Okay, let's go further. Let's see what's there. Look. Some kind of stone here. What if I use my shovel? No, it was wrong. Nothing of interest here. Of interest. Maybe there is something there then. Have to check it again. This treasure hunting thing. treasure hunting. Goblin warriors, goblin shaman. Whoa! Great map is leeches and giant scorpions. If the treasure is nearby, you get treasure is not buried here. If it's far away, you get you find nothing interesting. Far away is nothing interesting. And treasure is not buried here is... is very hard when you're near. Where? Hmm. Look how much grows there. Wow. Amazing. So, nothing interesting here, really. Let's go forward, let it be. Next time let's take a map, like tomorrow, and check out how to use the maps. Whew, wow. Maybe we should go this. Let's try. I want to try out this scroll. Escape scroll. W. No? Should be 9. Oh. Ah, this scroll gives you or brings you near this. Let's go and buy some cheap armor. I have 13 silver there. Cheap armor, cheap weapon. And let's take this oasis trip. Because people are not there, they are afraid of that place there. Wow, come on. Namus, you are now there. Here. leather and this here. Oh, inventory blood. Put the blood here. Come on. Do it. Shit, game. We have enough bandages. We have lockpick. How much money do I have? 14, 13 silver. Yeah. So weapon we have. We need only one ordinary armor. So ordinary that it can be nothing fancy. What? Steroid. Ah, this is the. This is this tire wear. Yeah, look at that. Whoa. Really nice. Really nice. Look fantastic. Come on, open the door. So where is chain? Where is plate? Damn, it looks nice, so big. But it takes like, I think, 4 slots. Yeah, so you have, you can give only, take only one. Only one, yeah. See if there is some cheap armor here. No, this is cemetery. How many of you know here? Still hundreds of thousands of you here. Yeah, all the cupboards are here. Let's go another base. Where was this sales guy all the time? I am forgetting. I think it was like there. I remember this. This area. Yeah, was it next? No, next to this, yeah. Nice prices here. Obsidian plate. Cobalt chain tunic. Full plate, 34. Plus 2 defense. Wow, that's not even really. It's not really much because it's the best you can take. 44. And look, 6 is ordinary. Plus 1 is also very good. How much is this? 2 silver, cobalt chain tunic. Yeah, I think I should buy these plus 2s. Selling so much good stuff here. further do that. I'll buy this ordinary for now. Do you have... Wait, late kings? Yeah, they're up. So good, these point twos. Change weapon. Take a little bit lower weapon there. Oh, so many bears. I just cannot not take you. Why you don't want to go? Come. You also. I need my block up. Come on. Yes, that's nice. Woo-hoo. Oh, that's so good. Look, blocking is going up, heavy armor is going up. Just standing there. Oh, that's so good. Oh my god. Four bears and me. And my blocking is going up so fast and armor. Wow. That's so nice. Also healing. Heavy armor is 40. Blocking is 40 also. No. Yes. You can come also. Black bear if you want. This was a really good find. Fantastic. When blocking is like 60, 70 or something. It will block so much hits. Blocking is 41 already. Imagine that. Yeah, heal. And that's how you get your skills up. You see? The bears don't hit me as often because armor is now 40, blocking is 41, and they tick 2, 6, and 7. I should buy this armor, this +2, and see how much then the hit is. Is it still 6 and 7 these hits, or even less? Blocking is 42. That's good. Fantastic. Heavy armor 42. Whoa. I should do this much earlier. Bears are just fine. Five, then I should kill one. That's good. lag a little bit. Blocking is goes up. It would be nice if agility goes up also, like that. Or strength or something. Oh, agility goes up, 26. Oh, attack speed is now 1.7. See? Agility, yay! We are hitting faster now. And when agility is going 40, then what's next? So yeah, 20. Agility, you lose this. Oh, the bear is coming. Look there. Five bears. Imagine that. This one is not attacking somehow. Seven anymore. So armor is going up, they do less damage. That's cool. Okay. I'm continuing here to do this nice thing. Like hour or two maybe. Maybe even more. So I will see you tomorrow. Then you can see how much my heavy armor and block thingies and agility. Maybe then this is not, attack speed is not 1.7 but 1.5, which it should be then. So yeah. Thank you for watching. And if you haven't done so, please hit this follow button there. And go and visit YouTube site Sahiib Show. Put this subscribe and bell button so you get notification every time new video comes out. Yeah, and as always, thank you for watching and I hope to see you on next live show. Goodbye, see you tomorrow. I think it's late night show then, but still, tomorrow.